to 10-10 for kids again. Now we have another game. The name of the game is repetition. Enjoy the game. Well, the name of the game is repetition, as I said. I have 6 cards for each student and I need 4 students. The teacher first shuffles the cards and distributes the cards to each student. Yes, now I need 4 students. Okay, now Buse, you will say a word and put the card into the middle.
Ice cream.
Ice cream, yes, I too. Now you will say ice cream and your card.
Okay, ice cream and rice.
Okay, now you will say the first, the second and your card.
Ice cream, rice and watermelon.
Ice cream, rice and watermelon. Great, now you will say all of them and your card, okay?
Ice cream, rice, watermelon, chicken.
Great, go on.
Ice cream, rice, watermelon, chicken and lime.
Lime, and your card?
Ice cream, watermelon, rice.
Let's check it. Ice cream, no, it's not watermelon, it's rice, okay? You are out, unfortunately. Yes, go on. The first one.
Ice cream.
Rice, great.
Watermelon.
Chicken. You can see it. It's
lime and pineapple.
Great. And your card. Start from the beginning.
Ice cream.
Rice. What is it?
Chicken.
No, it is watermelon. You are out. Okay, only Buse and Selim left. Okay.
Ice cream. Watermelon.
Oh no, it's rice. And Selim is the winner.